this hour with breaking news right now. Crews are on the scene of a fire in downtown Detroit. This is happening on the roof of the Marquette Building. These are live pictures from the scene right now. And the fire looks to be out at the moment, but we still are seeing some smoke coming from the top of that building. We're told that the Marquette Building's been undergoing some renovations. Right now, it is not clear how this fire started. We have not heard about any injuries. Of course, we will stay on top of this breaking news for you. As we get more information, we will bring it to you.